Hello, what's up mga idol at bossing ko? Panibagong upload ulit tayo mga idol. Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Maligayang pagbabalik sa aking munting channel. Marami na naman tayong mga quality units na pagpipilian. Kaya kung naghahanap ka ng sasakyan dyan, check this out. Baka nandito na yung kursunada mong unit, kaya wag na nating patagalin to. Pero bago nating simulan, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe at kung bago ka pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, pakilike and subscribe naman po at isama mo ng notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga video na i-upload ko. Alright, start na tayo. Nangunguna sa ating lineup, 2014 Nissan Almira 1.5 LE, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 70,000 km, price 330,000, location Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng Nissan Almira dyan, ito all stock, all original, may reverse camera at parking sensor, ice cold aircon, naka touchscreen head unit, pristine interior, dashboard nito, mga upuan pati sidings in good condition, clean and fresh, intact interior, mga upuan nito naka 2-tone leather seat cover, well maintained and well preserved unit to, mga pangilalim solid, walang kalampag, under the hood superb engine condition, naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 97 horsepower at 134 newton meter of torque, good running condition, sasakyan mo na lang to. Available po itong unit sa financing. Ayan po yung competition na nasa screen, naka 85,000 all in down payment lang po yan. Kaya ano pang inaantay nyo mga bossing, i-check nyo na lang po yung unit para ma-test drive nyo po at makita nyo po ng actual. Nating to fix naman po ito, no issue. Next, 2013 Mitsubishi Mirage hatchback 1.2 GLX, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 80,000 km, price 295,000, location Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng first car nila, pang service, madaling i-parking, pwede itong pang everyday use, pang pasok-pasok sa opisina, pang work, maayos din ang condition nito, well maintained ng first owner, negotiable pa po ito upon viewing, at ipaprint na po natin ng transfer of ownership. Kaya ano pang inaantay nyo, paunahan na lang kayo dito mga idol. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood, naka 1.2 liter gas engine that produces 77 horsepower at 100 newton meter of torque, guaranteed no issue po ito, ready for long drive. Kasama po ito sa financing, pa-check na lang po ng competition na nasa screen. Outside appearance nitong unit, smooth original shiny paint, makinis po ito at presentable, mga gulong nito na apat, makakapal pa naman, sasakyan mo na lang to, just gas and go. Next, 2017 Hyundai Tucson 2.0 CRDI, automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 60,000 km, price 690,000, location Las Piñas City. Kung naghahanap ka naman ng crossover type na diesel po yung engine, check nyo to mga idol, naka Android touchscreen head unit na po ito, responsive ang transmission, walang delay sa shifting. Check nyo po ang second row nito, maluwag, okay yung space ng legroom at saka headroom, maayos ang mga upuan, naka fabric seats, maluwag ang trunk space nitong Tucson, marami kayong mailalagay, well maintained talaga to ng may-ari. Check nyo po engine bay, naka 2.0 diesel engine that produces 164 horsepower at 205 newton meter of torque. Condition po ito sa long drive, no hidden defects. Kasama po ito sa financing mga idol, pa-check na lang po ng competition na nasa screen. Kompleto po ang mga papel nito, ready for transfer, naka-registered, LTO and SPG verified. Outside appearance nito, wala po itong gas-gas, walang dent. Next, 2014 Honda Civic 1.8E, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 70,000 km, price 475,000, location Las Piñas City. Eto, quality na Honda Civic, ang ganda ng pagkapute, paunahan na lang kayo dito mga idol. All stock, all original, may eco mode and sports mode, malakas sumatak po ito, wala pong delay sa shifting, maayos po ang mga upuan at interior nito, 100% hindi po itong nabaha, smooth ang suspension at solid ang under chassis, wala pong under chassis noise, wala pong kalampag, under the hood naka 1.8 liter gas engine that produces 143 horsepower at 175 newton meter of torque, malinis po ang makina nito, wala pong oil leakage, at mas lalong wala po itong overheat history. Pwede po ito ipasok na financing. Ayan po yung financing competition sa screen. Naka all in down payment na po tayo din sa financing. Kung cash basis naman kayo, negotiable upon viewing. At kung mayroon naman kayong existing unit dyan, pwede nyo pong dalhin, pwede nyo pong i-trade in. Next, 2019 Suzuki Celerio 1.0 CVT, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 50,000 km, price 395,000, location Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng first car nila na pwedeng gamitin pang araw-araw, matipid sa gas, madaling i-parking, check nyo to mga idol. Naka touchscreen head unit na to, fresh unit, malamig ang aircon, private use only po ito, not bank repo, used but not abused. Kaya kung naghahanap ka ng hatchback, sipatin mo tong mabuti idol, pwede mong i-check at puntahan para ma-test drive. Under the hood, malinis po ang makina nito, wala pong oil leakage, naka 1.0 liter gas engine that produces 67 horsepower at 90 newton meter of torque. Sa gustong kuhanin ng financing, ayan po yung competition sa screen. Ang ganda rin ng pagkapula nito, very presentable sa mga interesado at para sa mabilis na transaksyon. andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po, or you can comment down below sa video para ma-assist ko po kayo. Next, 2016 Honda HR-V 1.8 EL, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 60,000 km, price 620,000, location Las Piñas City. Another quality na crossover type, may reverse camera na to at parking sensor, naka keyless entry na to, push start button, multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, may eco mode and sports mode, clean and fresh intact interior, mga upuan at sidings, naka leather na po, 5-seater capacity. Nothing to fix naman itong unit, kaya sa mga interesado, pwede nyo pong i-view ng actual. Under the hood, naka 1.8 liter gas engine that produces 140 horsepower at 172 Nm of torque. No engine issue, ready for long drive. Syempre mga idol, kasama rin po ito sa financing. Pacheck na lang po ng computation, nandiyan po sa screen. Para naman po magkaroon kayo ng peace of mind, lahat po ng unit na binablog ko ay chinecheck at iniscan ko po. Pero kung meron po kayong trusted mechanic, pwede nyo pong dalhin anytime mga idol, wala pong problema. Next, 2019 Toyota Avanza 1.3E, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 15,000 km, price 690,000, location Las Piñas City. Ang ganda ng kulay nito, moon pearl gray, sariwang 7-seater SUV, power steering na po ito, naka dual SRS airbag, malamig ang aircon with automatic climate control, low mileage lang po ito, 15,000 kilometers lang po ang tinakbo na ito, kaya sariwa pa po ang unit na to. Maayos ang pangilalim na to, intact po mga upuan yan, naka seat cover lang po yan pero pwedeng tanggalin. Under the hood, naka 1.3 liter gas engine that produces 95 horsepower at 121 Nm of torque. No talsik, no usok, no blow-by po ang engine na yan. Ready for long drive. Available po ito sa financing. Pacheck na lang po ng computation, andyan po sa screen. Overall appearance ng unit, makinis po ito. Stock original pa po ang alloy wheels. Wala pa pong gutter marks. Mga gulong, makakapal pa naman. Nasa 90% trade line. Sasakyan mo na lang to, just gas and go. Next, 2017 Toyota Innova 2.8G, automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 50,000 km, price 850,000, location Las Piñas City. Brown red Mica ang kulay nito, G variant sa naghahanap ng Toyota Innova, 7 to 8 seater capacity, naka Android touchscreen head unit na po yan, multi-function steering wheel with cruise control. Maganda ang interior nitong Innova, mga upuan nito naka 2-toned leather seats, well maintained unit to, ceiling pati mga sidings intact. Itong Innova isa rin sa pinakamagandang gamitin pang long drive. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood, naka 2.8 liter diesel engine that produces 168 horsepower at 343 Nm of torque. Available din po itong unit sa financing. Pacheck na lang po ng computation, nandyan po sa screen. Sa mga interesado po sa mga unit na binablog ko, at kung mayroon po kayong inquiry, andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po, or you can comment down below sa video para ma-assist ko po kayo. Next, 2018 Nissan Juke 1.6 N-Style, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 30,000 km, price 610,000, location Las Piñas City. Ang ganda ng kulay nitong Nissan Juke, loaded na po ito mga idol. Keyless entry, push start button, check nyo po interior, naka all leather po upuan pati mga sidings. All power and all mechanism are working well. Panalo pong mga kabili ng Nissan Juke na to, will maintain and well preserved unit. Kita naman sa itsura, alaga talaga to ng first owner. Under the hood, naka 1.6 liter gas engine that produces 114 horsepower at 154 Nm of torque. Wala po itong overt history, wala po itong tagas ng langis. Available din po ito sa financing. Pacheck na lang po ulit ng computation na nasa screen. Ang ganda pa ng mags neto mga idol. Check nyo po itong mabuti. Pwede nyo pong i-view ng actual. Pwede kayo magpa-schedule. Assist ko po kayo. Just comment down below sa video. 2018 Mitsubishi Mirage G4 1.2 GLX, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 19,000 km, price 395,000, location Las Piñas City. Sa mga naghahanap ng sariwang sedan na below 400k ang budget, check this out. Clean and fresh, intact interior, 19,000 lang po ang tinakbo nito. All power and all mechanism are working well. Maayos at magandang upholstery nito, naka 2-toned leather seat cover. First owner acquired, 100% not plated unit, 100% no accident history. Check new engine bay nito, guaranteed no engine issue. Naka 1.2 liter gas engine that produces 77 horsepower at 100 Nm of torque. Pwede rin po ito pasok ng financing. Pacheck na lang po ng computation, andyan po sa screen. Kompleto ang mga papel nito, naka-registered hanggang 2024. Outside appearance, stock original shiny paint. Wala po itong gasgas, walang dent, very presentable. Next, 2014 Kia Sportage 2.0 EX, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 40,000 km, price 480,000, location Las Piñas City. May sinama rin akong Kia Sportage crossover, 5-seater capacity, smooth ang shifting nito, walang delay. Ice cold aircon with automatic climate control, all stock, all original. Kita naman si itsura ng mga upuan. Well maintained po ito ng may-ari. Kapag may nakurso na dahan po kayo dyan, huwag po kayong mahiyang magtanong. I-assist ko po kayo. Engine bay naman itong unit, no issue. Ready for long drive. Naka 2.0 liter gas engine that produces 182 horsepower at 240 newton meter of torque. Available din po ito sa financing. All-in down payment po nito, 105,100. 1 year to pay nito, 40,775. 2 years to pay, 22,540. 3 years to pay natin, 16,707 yung monthly amortization. At kung kukuhanin natin ng 4 years po, nasa 14,525. Next, 2017 Nissan Juke 1.6 CVT. Automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 40,000 km. Price, 545,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Another quality na Nissan Juke. Ang ganda rin ng pagkapula nito. Pilihan nyo na lang, mga idol at bossing ko, sa may Corsonada po, sa naghahanap ng Nissan Juke. Malamig po ang aircon nito. Nakatutong leather seat cover. Malinis at intact ang interior. Maayos ang upholstery. Nothing to fix. Solid ang under chassis at wala naman po itong kalampag. Kaya pwede nyo pong i-check at i-test drive itong unit. Engine bay nito, excellent engine condition. Naka Amaron battery. Naka 1.6 liter gas engine that produces 114 horsepower at 154 newton meter of torque. Kasama rin ito sa financing. Ayan po, naka all-in down payment na po tayo dyan. So 105,700. 1 year to pay, 48,220. 2 years, 26,664. 3 years, 19,859. At 4 years po nito, nasa 17,558. Next, 2016 Isuzu MU-X 3.0 LSA 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 50,000 km. Price 830,000. Location, Las Piñas City. 7 to 8 seater na SUV, push start button, multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, all power window, doors, seats and mirrors, working po lahat. Mga upuan nito pati sidings, naka all leather po at available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng competition, andyan po sa screen. Nothing to fix naman po ang unit na to, no engine issue, ready for long drive. Alright, ayan na po lahat ang upload natin for today's video. Sana po may nakursunadahan kayo. At kung wala pa po dyan yung unit na kursunada nyo, just comment down below sa video para mahanapan ko po kayo. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Marami pong salamat. Hanggang sa next upload, this is J. Cats Go Vlogs. Peace out!